What goals do you want to accomplish after 10 years, and within 10 years?
Well, I don't really have a goal, but in 10 years, I want to go and learn how to code and graduate from a coding college.
Okay, wait, Lily, right there. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, we're back. Now, what goals do you have for 6th grade that are school related?
Well, my goal is to get into heritage math by the end of 6th grade, but my mom doesn't think I can do it.
Well, your mom seems horrible.
Hope to accomplish in 10 years.
World domination.
That is impossible. You need to learn how to make smart goals. Okay. Start up with smart goals. You have to be smart. Just kidding.
What do you hope to accomplish in 10 years academically?
Graduate from a good college. I don't know which one, but
Pacific?
Because it's a MacBook Pro.
Uh-huh. That's good. Is your goal realistic?
Yes.
It is? Oh yeah, but you sure you're getting a computer? Is it realistic?
Yes, it's a real computer.
Well, are you getting a magical computer?
No!
Oh, wait, so your goal is realistic. Ding!
I can work hard.
But is this a possible goal or impossible?
It is possible because I can work hard enough.
Billy!
What goal do you have?